Happy November 8th, big election day yesterday across the country. So if you were one of those people in one of those states and got out to vote, thank you. We all need to be voting. And thanks for joining me today for our live new product reviews. First up, I want to show you something that was sent to us, probably about a year ago. And it's called Berry Breeze. This is something you actually put in your refrigerator. And it says that food stays fresh 2 to 3 times longer. It neutralizes mold, fungus, and ethylene gas. You can save up to $2,000 a year on wasted food, and it's crisper air, free of unwanted odors. So now I've put it in my refrigerator. It's been there, I want to say, about 6 months. So here's what I've noticed. I've noticed that, yes, the air in the refrigerator is much better. It's cleaner. There's no odors whatsoever. I've got one of those refrigerators that's a double door and the freezer on the bottom. So this is on the top shelf. What I have noticed is on that top shelf, when I put berries or other produce on there, it works fine. It does not get through to the produce that's in the crisper. Matter of fact, no surprise. So you might want to check it out. They actually show on their package what I find really interesting. I know you can't see it, but like an old style refrigerator. It probably works really great in that, but some of the new refrigerators, not so sure, but check it out. Definitely, if you have an older refrigerator, you might want to have that. Okay, first up, we've got Lovely Candy and Honey Acres Dark Chocolate Honey Truffles Raspberry. All I can say is wow. It's delicious, it's satisfying, it's got a great mouthfeel and flavor. First ingredient is pure honey, then chocolate liquor, not to be confused with chocolate liqueur that actually has liquor in it, and natural raspberry flavor. The recipe is perfect. A nice smooth center and dark chocolate. In fact, it's 99% cacao with a terrific bite. Individually wrapped. These are great. It's perfect for the holidays or anytime you want to just indulge. Just 3 ingredients, as they say right on the front. Each piece, 37 calories, a little over 1.5 grams of fat, no sodium, 6 grams of sugars, and less than 1 gram of protein. You will not be disappointed. Retails for $5.99 for 4.5 ounces. Sorry, I'm actually licking my fingers because I was going to take a bite. Total score, 94. Pamela's the Nutty Cookie with Coconuts and Nuts Ginger and Spice Soft Mini Cookies. Now, these are mini cookies, but not mini in taste. Fabulous ginger flavor comes through loud and clear. In fact, if you're not a fan of ginger and cloves, you may find it a bit overpowering. It's organic, non-GMO, gluten-free, grain-free. You can't find a more delicious soft cookie. Butter is the first ingredient. Hey, so how can it not taste great? 5 cookies, 160 calories, 11 grams of fat, 110 milligrams of sodium, 13 grams of carbs, 9 grams of sugars. Instead of wheat flour, the recipe calls for coconut flour, almond meal, and walnut meal. Retails for $3.99 for 4-ounce package. Total score is 91. Dewey's Crackers Low Country Boil. Think of this as a softer, more flavorful cracker with a medium cheese flavor loaded with a recipe of spices. Now, it's called Low Country to refer to its heritage from South Carolina's Low Country. That's known for its unique culture and cuisine. They absolutely think of themselves as a separate country. It's along South Carolina's coastline. What's confusing to me is the bakery is actually in North Carolina, but we won't go there. Don't add any dip or cheese. Just eat them right out of the bag, plain. They're good. They come in this little cute tray. After you take them out of the bag, it's overwrapped to keep them fresh. These are good. 18 crackers, just 110 calories, 6 grams of fat, 10 grams of carbs, but no sugars, 4 grams of protein, but too high of a 360 milligrams of sodium. Retails for $4.99 for 5 ounces. Total score is 88. Thanks for tuning in to our live food reviews. If you want to see more food reviews, hear all about current trends, be sure to follow us and like us on Facebook. Visit supermarketguru.com as well. Also, connect with us on Instagram at supermarketguru, on Twitter at Phil Lempert. Also, don't forget to sign up for our free daily newsletter on supermarketguru.com. Hey, catch you next week.
For complete product information, just log on to supermarketguru.com.